What is up, guys? Hey, welcome back. It is your boy Jay
and your girl Amber.
We're back with another video, one that we are super super excited for. Babe, tell them who we got today.
So today we're listening to Jeff Osborn. No recollection of the name.
I have no idea of that name.
The song not sound familiar. Is Stay With Me Tonight.
Jeff Osborne, Stay With Me Tonight. This was suggested by William Shaw, so thank you for the suggestion. You actually got us stumped because this is one neither one of us know anything about. So, hey, let's go ahead and dive right into it. Jeff Osborne, Stay.
This is always exciting because you never know what to expect going into it.
Absolutely no idea.
You don't know what the artist looks like. You don't know what the song's going to sound like. You don't know what genre they usually or typically fall in. So, this will be exciting.
Let's go ahead and get it. Oh.
Okay. I like it.
He said all the things that's going on my mind, girl. Yeah, just stay with me tonight.
Yay. Hey,
my man is obviously feeling this girl, and he straight up told her, hey, all the things that's going on in my mind. You know the way that you look, and hey, and he got up there and slick little outfit on, getting it. So
I like his style.
So far I like some Jeffrey Osborne. I had no idea, but this is an artist we may have to really dive into.
Yeah.
Hold on, Jeffrey Osborne, my man, he's slick. He got that slick talk. He telling her.
You're right when you say slick.
That slick talk. Hey, he buttering her up.
Yeah, but then again, his delivery in this song is just like so believable.
Oh
like,
my goodness!
You know what I mean? His delivery is on point for what this song is about. And while we have it paused, we just saw like some like trained dancers. Like, did you see there's some parts with trained dancers? I appreciate that. Our youngest daughter does dance. And I know how I just really like that part. And I don't see that in too many videos that we're watching. You would think you would see more of that in music videos. So like just all around, this video kind of has me like watching in all different directions. I love it.
No, it's an absolute cool video, but Jeffrey Osborn, he's got me like, hey, he's got me convinced. Hey, the way he's talking to that girl, hey, you know my man Jeffrey gonna get her. Need you by my side. Okay, where to end it?
That all was right then. Okay, so like I said, I didn't know what to expect going into it.
I wasn't expecting
but that. I'm glad that was suggested because that was such a cool song. His voice was amazing. I'm sorry, I mean to cut you off.
No, you're good. I feel like we haven't reacted to somebody like Jeffrey Osborn. He was definitely a unique character. I'm trying to think like who would be in a. He's nowhere near Prince or.
But you're talking about his just like his delivery and sensuality.
Exactly, his sensuality. Yeah, and like his delivery, like he just comes off like very, very sexual.
He's got the style.
So hey guys, awesome. Please drop down in the comments, give us some more Jeffrey Osborn songs because, like I said, this is an artist that I would like to dive into because he was
fun.
He was fun. The video was great. You know, I liked everything about it.
And I'm gonna put this out there. I bet you there was a lot of kids made to this song.
Oh, what? No doubt.
Baby,
about
come
it.
Stay with me tonight. Got him caught up 18 years later.
Now, what era was that?
It looked so 80s to me.
I'll say, I was going to guess 70s by the clothes. Was that more 80s?
I don't know. The neon lights in the back and then just his outfit and just the overall sound. There was something that was I could be wrong. Well, I could totally be wrong, but that definitely gave me 80s vibes.
But he was wearing like the stuff the Gibbs brothers were wearing, those long white pants and kind of like the silk button-up shirt.
That could be early 80s. I mean, it could be.
Either one, drop down in the comments, let us know. But hey, again, thank you so much for that suggestion because Jeffrey Osborn, hey, obviously, like I said, he's slick, he's the man, and we want to hear more from him. But thank you guys again for watching another video. And as we always send you guys off with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And you have a goal every single day. Tell them the goal, babe.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We'll see y'all later.